All right, let's talk jobs this morning. Yet another hiring fair, this time for one of the biggest food franchises in the country, Domino's. The parent company reached out to CBS 17 because it needs 4,000 workers, not across the country, but across North and South Carolina alone. There are more than 400 stores taking part. Openings include delivery drivers, customer service, even assistant and general manager openings. Just go into a store for an in-person, on-the-spot interview today, and I'm fairly certain they'll talk to you no matter when you're able to go in. If you happen to be looking for a job or you're an employer who wants to post a job, just click Job Alert at CBS17.com or on our news app. I'm going to link you up with Domino's so you can go through those positions for yourself, and you can also look through thousands of openings across our area.